America, give a shit. New York City, get your shit together. You have to sit and think this thing out, Peter. How many pounds does my city shit and piss in a day? And how do we scoop it all up, collected and composted and brought back to farms where it belongs all along? It's a great job and my pay is human manure. I want 100 pounds an hour because I'm a hard worker. Or should I ask for more? Always wanted to dig with a shovel in front of our East Side Manhattan apartment. I know worm droppings are worth $35 a pound. I'll have to go study city sewage blueprints and dream of vacuum flush toilets. Remembering Alan and me taking a walk to East River around 17th Street. There we saw the sewage flow about 2 feet deep out a 6-foot diameter tunnel, slowly moving and melting into the East River. What interesting surprise, brown flow discovery on its way to the East River garden floor. Not even cows don't throw away their plop, but let it drop near many eating pasture spots, and next year dung turns into better green grass than before. Organic Gardening magazine gets excited about reporting China's ingenuity in recycling 99% of the human manure of Shanghai's 14 million population, while Chinese farm girls in the field sing odes to human dung, while raking more dried human manure into the ground under persimmons fruit trees, as their babies sit nearby on the ground looking up at the clear blue sky, listening to mama's human fertilizer song.